Hey guys, it is Mike, aka nukemz. Just decided randomly on this Sunday, the 4th of December, 2022, very chilly day in the UK, to film a very short little vlog. Yesterday we had the Hoenn Starters Raid Day. I went to a local town, didn't film it. I did screen record the raids. I did it on my alt account on my old phone, my main on this one, so didn't use any for filming. This, how's the quality? This is the iPhone 13. Good upgrade, huh, from the iPhone 8? I like it. I like it a lot. Can't use my pop socket on this case that I bought, but it is what it is. Have to get used to different types of vlogging and the vlogging grips. Anyways, this ain't gonna be a long video, but it's gonna be a good video, hopefully. So, yesterday, as I said, I went out for the Hoenn Starters, the mega raid event from 2 till 5. Good group of people there, good group of friends. Nice to catch up. I got one shiny on each account. I got a Sceptile on my main, shiny Sceptile, and I got a shiny Sceptile on my alt. That one, typical alt luck, 96%. Isn't it always the way? If you have a second account, it's always gonna get the better shinies. It's just how things are. I did get a lovely 2-star shiny Swampert from a mega Swampert raid from the lovely Cricket 23 at like 3 a.m. in the morning that morning, because she was doing the Australian raid event. Yeah, so no shiny Blaziken. I need to find someone to lucky trade for a 3-star one because I haven't megged it yet. I don't have a decent enough shiny Blaziken to bother meggering, but I have megged the other ones. They'll be in this video somewhere. But I'm out on a little walk, just sort of an hour's walk around town to get some exercise, get my 50 kilometers finished for the week, and I got a shiny I really wanted. Now, there was rumors that this one had been turned off after this safari zone, literally, I think 2, maybe 3 weekends ago in Singapore. Shiny Purloin. What the heck? Such a nice shiny. Really wanted that one. And Purloin with the new season is spawning a lot. So, I got one. I'm so freaking happy. So, yeah, that's cool. No other major shinies in the last few days. Next weekend we have Keldeo Mythical. That is coming in a paid special research. I think it's going to be about £8. I'll probably buy that because it's such a cool looking Pokemon and I'd like to do a special research. We have got another epic raid event on the Saturday, but we don't know what it is yet. We do not know what it is yet. Hopefully it's not Hooper. I really hope it's not Hooper. So yes, we have Keldeo special research. We have epic raids. And then I think the weekend after, yes, the weekend after we have community days, Saturday and Sunday, which is going to be all of the community days from this year. So that should be fun. I will be vlogging that one. That might be the next vlog. No, I'll try and do a vlog next weekend for Keldeo, and then it'll be the con days. But December, I'm kind of playing Scarlet a bit more because, as I said in my last video, it's getting colder. I want to stay indoors a bit more. I haven't had any more shinies, but that's okay. I'm enjoying exploring. Right, just a little update video. You know what? I think I'm going to end it here and just go continue my walk. Hope you're all having a wonderful Sunday. Had a wonderful weekend. Have a wonderful week. If you enjoyed this, smash that like button. Let me know if you've had any shinies in Pokemon Go recently. Are you enjoying it at the moment with no event? We've got some kind of event starting on Tuesday. but we don't really know massive details. I think we've got one new Pokemon coming. Crabrawler or Crabhammer or something like that. Looks cool. Yep. You know what? Told you it's going to be short. That's it. Hope you're good. I'll see you soon. Bye, guys.